Hello friends, welcome to Dreamweaver Essentials video tutorials series. In this video tutorials series, we are going to understand how do we work with Dreamweaver. We understand how do we design websites efficiently and quickly using Dreamweaver. First, we understand what is Dreamweaver. Dreamweaver is an awesome IDE used for designing, developing and managing websites quickly and efficiently. What is Dreamweaver? Dreamweaver is an awesome IDE. IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment. Dreamweaver is integrated with wide variety of tools which help you in designing, developing and managing websites quickly and efficiently. Let's understand why should we learn Dreamweaver. Dreamweaver allows us to code in wide variety of languages like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, ActionScript, VBScript, PHP, JSP, ASP, etc., etc., etc. Dreamweaver allows us to design websites visually as well as by coding. Using Dreamweaver, we can not only design websites by coding, we can also design websites visually because it provides WYSIWYG interface, drag and drop feature to design websites visually, guys. WYSIWYG stands for what you see is what you get interface. It has wide variety of windows which help us to design web pages visually, guys. It makes coding simpler by code highlighting feature. It makes coding faster by code completion feature. Dreamweaver provides WYSIWYG interface, drag and drop feature, code highlighting feature, code completion feature, etc., 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 which help us in designing websites visually as well as by coding. It provides wide variety of tools to manage and test websites. For example, it has validation tool which helps us in locating and fixing coding errors. It has link checker tool which helps us in locating and fixing broken links. It has a search tool which helps us in locating and replacing content site-wide. We can locate and replace content not only page-wise or document-wise. We can locate and replace content site-wide, guys. It has browser compatibility tool which helps us in locating and fixing display issues in different browsers of different versions. It has site reports tool which helps us in locating and resolving site-wide major issues like missing alternative text, untitled documents, empty tags, etc., etc., etc. We get wide variety of resources online to learn Dreamweaver, guys. I hope you guys have clearly understood what is Dreamweaver and why Dreamweaver. Remember that Dreamweaver is an awesome IDE used for designing, developing and managing websites quickly and efficiently. It is an Adobe product. So thank you so much to Adobe for creating such an awesome integrated development environment for web designers and developers. I think for this video tutorial, this much is enough, friends. I suggest you people to watch this video again and again, understand everything clearly. In the upcoming video tutorials, we are going to discuss a lot about Dreamweaver, step by step and in depth. For more benefits and be up to date, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to like, comment and share these videos with others so that everyone will get benefited. Keep learning, keep coding, keep sharing. Thank you guys, thank you very much. See you in the next tutorial. Thank you.